Flipster is a next-generation digital magazine service that allows users to access their favorite magazines from a variety of publishers through their local libraries and read them anytime, anywhere on a variety of devices. In this tutorial, we look at searching for magazines in Flipster, as well as reading a magazine in the viewer using a desktop computer. From the home screen, you can browse available magazines by selecting a category in the Explore Categories area. You can also browse the latest magazine issues available under Latest Issues. Click on a cover image to read the magazine in the Flipster viewer, or click Browse All to view all of the latest issues. Searching for your favorite magazines is easy. Simply enter your search terms in the search box and click the magnifying glass to run your search. Search terms can be a specific magazine title or a subject of interest. In this example, we will browse for science news magazines by entering our terms in the search box and clicking the magnifying glass. After running a search, click the All Filters button to filter your results by publisher, language, and category. Make your selections and click Apply Filters to refresh your results. On the result list, you can sort your results by relevance, date, or title. Simply click the Sort drop-down and select your preferred method. When you have found a magazine you would like to read, click Read Now. You can also click View Back Issues to see all back issues of the title available to you. The Flipster viewer features several options available from the top of the screen. To search for articles that include your keywords, click the search icon to display the search box. Select to search the current issue or all issues and enter your terms in the search box. Click the magnifying glass to run your search. Click the table of contents icon in the tools menu to view the contents of the current issue. Click an article in the list to read it in the viewer. Click the All Issues icon to view the available back issues of the title. Click on an issue to read it in the viewer. You can zoom in and out of the page using the plus and minus buttons and navigate through the issue using the page arrows. You can click an article title in the table of contents to open it in the Flipster viewer. Click the Pages icon to view the pages of the issue. Click a page to go directly to it. Click the Print icon to view the available printing options. You can adjust how the magazine appears in the viewer by clicking the Settings icon. If you are viewing Flipster on an iPhone or iPad or Android phone or tablet or Kindle Fire tablet, you can also download the free Flipster app. The app allows you to search Flipster and download issues to read them offline anytime. For more information, see the Flipster mobile app tutorials available on EBSCO Connect. At any time, you can click the Help link to view the Flipster Quick Start Guide on EBSCO Connect. You can also click the globe icon to translate the Flipster interface into one of several available languages.